Hey, how's everybody doing? I'm doing great. not really. Been sick for like the last 4 days, but we're gonna get back into it now today. So right now it's 5:30 in the morning. Got my first breakfast going. Got bacon in the skillet with some whole eggs. We're also going to do some oatmeal and banana Greek yogurt. Now, this is right before my first workout session for today, which would be legs. Now, how I train my legs is usually I hit my hamstrings first because my hamstrings are weaker than my quads. So, use the priority principle. For those that read the Arnold Schwarzenegger Encyclopedia, he explains in detail about the priority principle. Is basically you take your weaker body parts and you work them first when you're fresh, when your mind is fresh, so your body puts more effort into it. Leroy Colbert, he explained it more into it too, and it works. It definitely works. I use that with my calves as well too. So most of my evening workouts, I work my calves first, and my calves been growing slowly. But surely, been growing a lot faster than over the course of the years. I weighed in today, a little lighter before I got sick, so 220, which is still heavier than I ever been in any off season. So I've been really trying to really push it, because I'm excited about this classic physique division, and I want to dominate as much as I could, and hopefully win the judges' opinions. But yeah, so first session is legs. Second session, we're going to meet up with Derek, and we're going to hit some calves, back and biceps, pull day. It's going to be sick. It's going to be extreme. You know, I just can't wait to be back in the gym. Can't wait to blast that metal music, that Derek Simmons music. Some of my friends call that Derek Simmons music. And then, you know, just feel that blood pumping. I'm still nauseated, so I'm sorry if I sound a little weird. I sound weird anyway. But yeah, the turkey bacon is almost done. So we got that. Like I said, the Greek yogurt. And the eggs. And then over here, we got the Quaker. Oh, it's two packets of those. About four turkey bacon. No, not about four turkey bacon. Four whole eggs. Right? First meal of the day. Let's get it. And I will see you guys soon. And we're back, baby. Boom. How many weeks out are you?
About 13 weeks. 13 Illinois weeks State. IMBA number one.
Illinois State.
Illinois State.
So he's competing at the same show I did last year now. Damn, I can't believe it's already last year.
It's been
year.
1 year. It's been 1 year.
Yeah, it feels just like yesterday. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You doing physique or?
Men's physique.
Men's physique.
I'll take that pro card.
All right.
That's right.
Fucking A.
That's right.
All right. We'll take that pro card, baby. All right. So, so what you working with? See, he's already shredded up. See, he's already got this in the bank.
Number one.
All right. So we're gonna hit, like I said, calves, then pull day, back and biceps.
Back and biceps.
All right, let's do it.
Back wins.
For this off season, I made calves my number one priority. So I work them at the beginning of every single workout. If I do a double, usually my doubles will be legs in the morning and then upper body part So like back or chest or even chest and back. I will always work my calves first in the evening sessions. And if I only train once that day, like if it's an arm day, I'm only going to be in the gym one time. I will work calves right before that arm session. And I had to make this a priority because my calves were always lagging behind. My upper body is very competitive. But I wanted to make my calves just the same. And once I do that, I know that the competition will be in trouble. So here we're doing about 5 to 6 sets of standing calf raises, alternating between toes out and toes in. And I feel like this is a great way to develop the calves all the way around from different angles. We did about 10 reps per alternation, going as heavy as possible, but still keeping strict form. Then after that, we went to the seated calf raise machine, which you will see shortly. And we did another 5 to 6 sets of that, going for more high reps, 20 to 30 reps, going after that burn, going after that pump, you know, feeling that contraction and the blood rushing into the muscle. And I tell you, afterwards, my calves were screaming in pain. And then after that, we went over to the machine, calf raise machine, and did another 5 to 6 sets of that, going to, we started off about 20 reps, and then we just went as heavy as possible all the way to failure for those 6 sets. So total calf workout, not waiting to the end of another, you know, workout like most people do. Like let's say they work their chest and wait to hit their calves at the end and only do about 4 sets. As for lazy sets, no, we take our calves just as seriously as any other body part. So I take my calves as seriously as I take my chest. So if it takes 45 minutes to get this calf workout done, then so be it. Thank you.
What I just said there. Well, that would probably make it.